Yeah, it's not a piece. Marriott Marquis.
That was pretty out.
And that's my daughter. I'll take you straight up. Oh, they fixed it.
Okay.
I'm not, I know how when I see it.
Well, I'm not at the perfect angle, but that looks like a hot.
I wonder what made him change his mind. You don't see that there.
Boys, I think the line judge wasn't talking about it, but she was like, yes, or out, you're definitely like, okay, you take it. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to the
Friday morning. She was right out there to South Florida. So it's not going to be up 24 hours. It was raining. So it's like, I didn't know, you told me about the Fremont. Yeah.
But he basically drove by our park
took a bunch of pictures and videos of it. And then headed to the airport. And then we just hit there for like 5 minutes shooting videos of it. But the parking lot was empty.
Yeah, okay.
I thought it was just available. I didn't know it was available. So the inside was empty.
Like they're all just still waking up.
I know, like,
I think he ran into the court. He was like, I'm warm, let's go.
Maybe because we were late.
I mean, I don't know.
Chris.